don't believe I've streamed any of it.
Well, that wasn't a good idea anyway.
Now that I'm actually good at it. No.
What was this place like without infected? Can't even imagine it.
Up some alcohol. How's that not enough? The hell? Pick up four of them to get one damn circle?
Just five in the quarter set. That's it. I mean, that's pretty lazy, bro. I remember living in a neighborhood just like this.
What do you remember?
Barbecues. Parents, they would throw these crazy big barbecues, invite a ton of people. And I remember the smell more than anything. Weird.
Friendly people lived here.
First few months after the outbreak, they had a lot of looting. Everyone got paranoid. You remember any of that, Joel?
Yeah, everyone barricaded themselves in their homes. And supplies started running low. That's when you saw what people are really capable of.
Aw, doggies.
You're gonna want to stay away from those. It's not like it is in the zone. These are wild.
Quiet. Dude.
Oh, this is an ice cream truck.
An ice cream truck?
Yeah, Henry told me about these. They sell ice cream out of the truck.
What? No way, Joel. Is anybody else hungry?
Yes.
Hey, guys. We break when we get to the radio tower.
All right. Fucking notes, that shit's getting annoying.
There's another.
It's gotta be the combination. Hoo-yah! Jackpot. Jackpot.
Hey, Sam? Be careful.
Explored everything. One more little quick pass around here. Oh, cool. back to that desk. Aha. There'll be something in this motherfucker. Nothing? What?
Fireflies were here.
Yeah, by the looks of it.
How are we gonna find them?
I know a guy.
How do you know brother, the fireflies actually. Are here? I don't
he
see
was a firefly.
Oh.
Last I heard, he was in Wyoming. We get there, we find him, we find the fireflies. What do you say, you in?
Sounds like a good plan, man.
Sounds like a good plan, man. Let's just go back to this fucking work desk, man.
Okay, you guys are killing me with your downer talk. It's joke book time.
What is that?
Just bear with me. You want to hear a joke about pizza? Never mind.
I don't get it. All right,
damn,
I got a joke
got
for you.
314.
Why can't your nose be 12 inches long?
I don't know why.
Because then it would be a foot.
That is so dumb. I love it.
Not good enough. What's up, dude? It's fucking running around searching for shit in this game. Which takes up 90% of the game time just searching. Because I'm the type of person, I don't want to miss anything. So I gotta run around every fucking corner. This should get juicy right here.
Get out!
Wasn't ready for that.
Did you see where it came from?
Somewhere down the street. Right now.
I'll snipe his.
I'll stay here.
No!
Before you start, I need you guys to keep him busy. I'm gonna go around and see if I can't get the angle on him.
Okay. Hey. Be careful.
Whoa, damn. That would be cool. On your fifth playthrough? Holy shit. I don't do second playthroughs too much in any games. Hell, one playthrough takes up enough time. Hey! way!
Get him, boys!
Bro, you're gonna have to give me some time to heal. Bro, I'm about to fucking jack you up with my shit! That motherfucker. Snipe that shit, bitch.
Show those two faces again. Get him, boys.
Oh, no, you don't. Man, I ain't ever platinum nothing. God. Why am I starting off with so little health? Why am I, like, way the fuck past this house? Okay, this dude's an idiot.
Are you, you sorry sick?
Son of a...
Kinda close to platinum thing. Just have to get all the weapons in the chalice dungeon. I guess I'm just gonna have to say fuck the house for right now and go for the sniper.
Where you fucking came from? I still fucking
I'm switch shoulders. Fuck. Oh, man.
Show those cute faces again.
I'm guessing I can fucking shoot them from there. That's my luck. Trigger some kind of story. Guess I gotta get in that house. Hell, I can't remember what I said I was gonna do. Or what Joel said he was gonna do. Whatever.
Over here!
I can shoot this motherfucker right in the head.
Boom! I see you!
Get him, boy!
Fine.
Flank him!
Get off me, motherfucker! Where's my fucking helpers? Seriously. Fucking bitches.
I see you!
Oh, that's bullshit.
Oh, shit!
God damn it. God damn. I just wanted to play a game I could actually fucking win at today. and that's not happening.
When's your little buddy gonna come out? Where do you think you're going?
Eat that, motherfucker.
When's your little buddy gonna come out? Get him, boys!
Boom!
Get him, boys!
I'm like an ace fucking shooter.
I know where you are! This ain't your turf, man!
I'm about to fuck you up, motherfucker. I'll find you. First, I gotta check the pisser. Shotgun. I thought about playing that Destiny game, man. Been seeing y'all play it in those videos. It looks pretty good. Been meaning to ask y'all about that. Is it worth it?
That's a chip.
Yeah, bitch. You're dead. What you get for killing me 5 times. Oh, bullshit. Oh my God. Are you serious?
We're back, motherfucker.
What do I do? Thank you. Yeah, bitch. Boom.
Shit. Oh, that was intense.
You all right, Sam?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Thanks, Joel.
Look at this.
All right. We did it.
We should move.
All right. Sam! Hey! Sam, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine.
Come on!
Let's move!
Anybody hurt?
No, we're good.
I think it's time we quit this place.
Come on.
Something.
Let's go.
I didn't get to check the rest of the house. Fuck.
Shut the hell up.
That's serious. It was Tommy's birthday, and that's all he wanted to do is just rent two Harleys and drive cross country.
I could die happy if I could just ride one around the block.
What was it like?
It was good. It was real good.
Good? Can you believe this guy? Come on, man. Give me details. Describe it.
You know what? You two deserve a little privacy.
No, Ellie. This isn't just any regular motorcycle, okay? You get on that bad boy, you feel that engine? Nothing like it.
Oh, yeah? How would you know?
Seen it in my dreams.
Okay.
She gonna go get her a little bit of that chocolate boy.
I don't think anyone from my group is gonna show up.
Yeah.
Worst part about it all, explaining it to Sam.
Well,
Sam ain't gonna make it.
Safe to say, those two have officially bonded. What are you doing?
Taking stock of all the food we found today.
I see. And how are we doing on canned peaches?
Did Henry send you?
No. Why would Henry send me?
To make sure I'm not fucking up somehow.
I'd say we all did pretty good back there. Especially you.
Fuck ups.
Is everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine.
Okay. Well, have a good night.
How is it that you're never scared?
Who says that I'm not?
What are you scared of?
Let's see.
Little dirty boys.
Scorpions are pretty creepy. Being by myself. I'm scared of ending up alone. What about you?
Those things out there. What if the people are still inside? What if they're trapped in there without any control of their body? scared of that happening to me.
Okay. First of all, we're a team now. Okay, we're gonna help each other out. And second, they might still look like people, but that person is not in there anymore.
Henry says that they've moved on. That they're with their families, like in heaven. Do you think that's true?
I go back and forth. I mean, I'd like to believe it.
But you don't.
I guess not.
Yeah. Me neither.
Oh. All the serious talk. I almost forgot. There. If he doesn't know about it, he can't take it away.
Transformers.
All right. I'm pooped. I'll see you tomorrow.
Knew it.
Damn. That smells good.
Good morning.
Where's Sam?
I let him sleep in for once.
Oh.
Well, if you want him to join us, you can go wake his ass up.
Oh, no.
Okay. Sam? Sam!
The hell? Shit, he's turning! That's my fucking brother! Screw it!
Shit!
Carly, gotta hear you right.
Oh my God.
Sam?
Damn.
Henry?
Knew it.
Henry, stay there. Henry?
What have you done?
I'm gonna get that gun from you, okay? Oh, okay, easy.
It's your fault.
This is nobody's fault, Henry.
It's all your fault!
Henry! Henry, no!
Oh. Close to Jackson City, right?
Should be more than a few miles.
You ready to see dear old brother?
I'm just ready to get there.
You nervous?
I don't know what I'm feeling.
Damn, so they've went a long ways. Dude, I can't believe Sam. I mean, I knew Sam was gonna die, but I can't believe Kenny shot himself or whatever the fuck his name was. That was sick. And then now what? Is this like 6 months later or been on the road for a long time or?
So much for this road.
You just follow the river. It'll lead us straight to Tommy's.
Ooh, sniper pistol.
Come on.
Hell yeah. El Diablo. I will fucking kill some motherfuckers with this gun. There's a part two coming
mean?
Out. So
you and Tommy.
Cool.
You're not together, so clearly something went down.
We just had a bit of a disagreement, that's all.
Ah, here we go. So what was it about?
Tommy saw the world one way, I saw it the other.
And that's why he joined the Fireflies.
Yeah, your friend Marlene promised him hope. That kept him busy for a while, but just like Tommy, he eventually quit that too.
How was it? The last time you saw him?
I believe his last words to me were, I don't ever want to see your goddamn face again.
But he's gonna help us?
That's what we're gonna find out.
Well, if they're without his help, we'll get there.
Let's just keep going.
Keep going. Fucking El Diablo. Wow. Fucking shoot your ass, bitch. Fucking do the dance. I can find a comic book shit. Swinging my bat. Killer Instinct comic books come out tomorrow. Yeah. That's some real looking water. How the fuck do they do that? And wash that stinky air. I don't know, with frame rates dropping.
There's a hydroelectric power plant.
I'm a hydro who?
It uses the river's movement and turns it into electricity.
How does it do that?
Look, I know what it is. I don't know how
it
does it.
It's the Shinny Dam.
All right.
We just got out of Baltimore. Darbone Spillway, bitch. Shove this motherfucking door open.
There you go.
Ooh-hoo. Fucking jackpot. Bitches. Smoke bombs. I'm gonna have to find a ram, throw your ass across. Where the fuck did she go? Oh, how'd you get over there? Oh, like that. Guess I gotta go swim. There better be something in this motherfucker. Almost. God damn it. That motherfucking pallet. Ugh, you suck. Oh my god, damn it. You fuck.
All right, I need you to.
I know. Step on the fucking pallet.
Thank you.
Go on, give it a spin.
There's got to be some goodie down here somewhere. Okay, maybe not.
Be careful crossing that thing.
I will.
Teamwork.
Yeah, high five. Hey, I didn't think they were gonna do that. Cool. Shit, you know what that means. Look around over on this side. Gotta find the stuff. Gotta find the stuff. Gotta get that relic. That relic. Tomb Raider riddle. Ooh, bear.
That's too small. Great.
Forgot to leave that stupid robot on his grave. What should I do with it? What? I want to talk about it.
No.
Why not?
How many times do we need to go over this? Things happen, and we move on.
It's just...
That's enough.
All right. I'm sorry.
Let's get to Tommy's. I know, I am too.
All right, let's go and see improvement.
Let's get past this place, then we can scrounge up some food.
Well, if I starve, you're responsible. Should we head in?
Ain't no way around. Gonna have to cut through the plant.
Ooh. Now I got enough pills to upgrade my health. Let's do it. How are we going for heck? Fuck it. Let's do it. Shiv Master. Master of Shivs. That has a little bit too much sparkle on it. Aha! Nobody ever used these motherfucking maps. Garbage. What the fuck?
Don't even think about reaching for your weapon. Tell the girl to drop hers now.
Ellie, do as the lady says.
Hey.
Please tell me you're lost.
Oh, we didn't know the place was occupied. We're just trying to make our way through.
Through to where?
They're all right.
But you know these people?
Know him. He's my goddamn brother.
Tommy.
Holy shit.
How you doing, baby brother?
Goddamn.
Yeah, we made it.
Let me look at you. You get fucking old.
Easy. It's gonna happen to you, too.
This is Maria. Be nice to her. She sort of runs things around here.
Ma'am, thanks for not blowing my head off.
Would have been embarrassing, considering you're my brother-in-law.
We all gotta get wrangled up at some point.
Oh. Ellie, right?
Yeah.
What brings you through here?
That's kind of a long story.
Why don't we bring him inside?
Yeah. You hungry?
Starving.
False alarm! They're friendlies. We've been dealing with raids. A lot of bandits in this area.
It's been quiet for a few days.
What the hell are you doing here? I thought I'd find you in Jackson.
Been trying to bring the plant back to life.
We had it working before, but one of the turbines went south.
We have electricity, Joe. I had. We'll get it running again.
No way. You guys have horses.
We got a whole lot of them.
Hey, Tommy, give me a hand with this.
Sorry, I'll be right back.
Can I?
Yeah, of course. He likes when you pet his ears. You ever ride one?
I actually have.
When have you ridden a horse?
Winston, this soldier back in the zone. He gave me lessons.
You know, if you want, we can take him riding later.
That'd be awesome.
There.
Hey, thanks, Tommy.
No sweat. All right, let's continue the tour.
Earl?
Yeah?
Why are you here? Weren't you supposed to head back this morning?
Still waiting on Hauser and the rest of the boys to relieve me.
You know, we'll be fine. Just go home to your family.
Just a couple more hours. I'll tough it out.
Right. Well, take it easy.
All right. I guess we're gonna take a break here.
Maria.
Yeah, go ahead.
We're in the control room. Steve's about to start it back up. You want to come check it out?
I'd rather eat with Ellie.
It's my turn anyway. I'll go.
I'll come with you. Go with Maria. It's included.
Joel? Come on, Ellie. Let's give the boys some space. I'm sending Tommy over. Stand by.
This will be the sixth time of them trying to get the turbines back online.
All right. We've been here. Let's save here, and we'll pick this up tomorrow.
Just a week.
Till tomorrow.